All right, guys, we got another emo exclusive. We're on tour a little bit. We got Rogue Toys. These guys help out the Pawn Star guys, which are right over there. This is the toy guy from Pawn Stars that always comes into Pawn Stars and helps them out. So let's go in and we'll see what Rogue Toys looks like. I can't wait. Let's see what it looks like. Sweet. Jeffrey meets you right at the door.
They got the Ghostbusters replica over here too.
Nice. The jetpack.
The store's super cool, right?
That's how it sounded that one that comes to pig laying around on the floor, laying around crying at 3 a.m. in the morning.
Okay.
Alright. I almost got something. Yeah.
Alright, so what's up?
Are you gonna
get... BAM! Oh shit.
I almost broke my leg. Boy, it's nice, Mike.
Fantasy Island?
Yeah.
It's a tattoo. Ted's Fantasy Island. It's the best show ever. How do you not know who Tattoo is?
Why would I know who Tattoo is?
Tattoo, everybody knows who Tattoo is. Tattoo is Tattoo. Good. This is like my grail store. I love this stuff. So.